Casting our gaze back to the 1950s, the mind of John von Neumann captured a prescient sentiment. The ever-accelerating progress of technology gives the appearance of approaching some essential singularity in the history of the race beyond which human affairs as we know them could not continue. Alan Turing also raised a question that is more relevant now than ever. Can machines think? In the 1960s, I.J. Good wrote of an intelligence explosion resulting from intelligent machines designing their next generation without human intervention. And Arthur C. Clarke envisioned that any sufficiently advanced technology would be indistinguishable from magic. In 1993, Werner Vinge presented a paper which described the singularity as an impending event resulting primarily from the advent of entities with greater than human intelligence. He predicted that by this year, 2023, we would have the means to create AGI, an artificial general intelligence. Let's not forget Ray Kurzweil, who in the 2000s talked about the accelerating pace of technology. As that is the nature of exponential growth, it starts out almost imperceptibly and then explodes with unexpected fury. Unexpected, that is, if one does not take care to follow its trajectory. These and many other visionaries predicted much of how the world is today. In the tapestry of time, we find ourselves nestled within a truly remarkable moment in human history. We stand upon a precipice that surpasses even the most conservative estimates, a moment where the notion of birthing an AGI before 2030 dances tantalizingly close indeed. Right now, in 2023, it is very clear that everything is moving at an ever-accelerating pace. An inflection point looms near, casting long shadows of inquiry upon us. We need to revisit many of the very big questions that we've only asked in science fiction until now. One would expect that after many decades of thinking about these scenarios in the arts and fiction, we would be prepared for the coming wave, but that hasn't really shown itself to be the case. Try to envision the following situation. Just think of the smartest humans, the finest minds that have ever lived in every field of human knowledge, and then imagine what it would be like to combine them all into one entity. This entity could have perfect memory, could do billions and trillions of calculations per second, much more than what our brains could ever hope to do, and it could use all of this knowledge simultaneously while being everywhere, always. This idea, relegated to the realm of science fiction not so long ago by any sane person, is now well within our grasp, on track to become a reality within our very lifetimes. But to ensure a seamless transition and fully embrace the future benefits of this remarkable technology, it's imperative that we redirect our focus from the usual narrative. No longer can we confine our debate to molding AI to mitigate the perils of global unemployment, the crash of the economy, or a never-ending list of social dilemmas. Instead, we need a long-term vision where the very fabric of economy and society, those time-worn threads of human existence, must be rewoven from scratch to incorporate this new paradigm-changing technology. Let us envision a world where we can harness the potential of AI to illuminate the path to a brighter destiny for every inhabitant of our cherished pale blue dot.